No way to pull that down yet.
Done it? Are the transmitters destroyed?
The repeaters are offline. It's done.
So it is. We don't have much to spare, but if you're fighting with us, you can use this.
Thank you.
Looks like this was abandoned in a hurry. Did the Soviets find something down there? There's water down below. Sounds like a great volume. A coin with an image of a city stamped in gold. And there's the prophet. This was likely an official coin of Katesh. Its icon cast in gold. The metal workers of the city started to develop their own style, but it's still similar to Byzantine craftwork. That's got to be part of the works. Here we go. Water's eroding everything. At this rate, there won't be much left in a few decades. It's a cistern. oil in those casks. Still oil in those casks. Should be able to swim through now. This should be more than enough oil to light the passages below, but be careful transporting it. We have not perfected the refining process. Another barrier. But how can I get to this one? Maybe I can get the oil cask from the other side. Manuscript on the gifts of the earth.